Guys, if you want, come on to my Twitch. I just put in the chat and see you there. We'll talk about the incidents. Would be nice.
Ah. Hello, guys.
Hi, buddies.
Hi.
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 I'm just coming.
Good evening.
Yeah. Yeah, thank you.
Hi, buddies.
Oh, dear.
P3.
Ja, das war doch ein hammergeiles Rennen, oder?
In the last corner. Last corner. It was so, so amazing.
Oh, dear.
Monza.
Pedal, pedal to the metal.
Ich hab gerade gesehen, was mit dem Adam passiert ist.
Aber warte mal, ich muss erstmal hier. Ah, der Sebastian. Der Sebastian
was
Stark.
Hier passiert ist? Karma. Ja. Karma.
Karma?
Ich hab Tommy kaputt gelacht, weil er in der Ascari abgeflogen ist. Ich hab das zweimal geschafft.
Okay.
Ach du meine Güte. Oh, Ben.
Das ist Karma. Das ist Karma.
Ja. Hast du wenigstens. Ja, da kannst du wenigstens sicher sein, dass du in meinem Highlight-Clip auch dabei bist.
Here to watch the wrecks, but I'm just gonna grab my dinner and watch it on your stream.
Okay, Ben, thank you very much for your raid and welcome Ben's viewers. Nice to have you with us.
Yeah.
And B3, that was the most intense race I had. I can't remember such a race.
Yeah.
Okay.
But
those races are only good if you have competitors like here. Like so it was awesome.
So close. Yeah, all the time.
All the time. All so the close time. With Sebastian Starke. I think we do not. Get more than 0.8 seconds between us.
I think from lap 5 to the finish line.
Yeah, the thing is, I think he was the first lap or so. Ach, Sebastian ist hier. Ja, hallo. Das ist ja schön. Hallo, Sebastian. Du brauchst nicht auf Englisch schreiben. Ich bin der deutschen Sprache mächtig. Schön, dass du da bist.
Aber ein geiles Rennen.
Auf jeden Fall.
Das war ganz großes Kino.
Okay, so Sebastian Starke is also here in the chat. Very nice. Okay, so let's take a look at the start. Because there was a situation where I thought, oh guys, yeah, oh dear, what happened? There was a jumping car. Who was it?
Was this Adam?
Adam?
Nee.
No. Ah, perfect time.
Nee.
Oh ja.
Adam
ist. Lincoln was okay. It was
Adam's teammate with the same livery here. Mm-hmm. Yeah, the.
No, it's not my helmet.
The thing is, it looks like that. Who is it? Jason Krakowiak had a bad start or so, and the guy behind him, Keith Herner, tried to avoid him, and then he.
I think Jason has problems with the clutch.
Yeah, but
last race, he mid-shifted and Hannah crashed into him.
On this situation, Keith Hannah goes straight to the middle and then, oh dear. The car.
Lincoln has no
the
chance.
The car from Lincoln jumps around,
But.
Please be more careful.
Keith's car was fine. He was fighting in.
Okay, we had some guys here at the end. Oh, Byron, what's happened to you? Oh no, the car in front of you. Well, I was braking because of the incident. Oh no, and then you lost it. Ah, cold tires.
Manning Grinham in front of you, yeah.
Okay, oh no. Who's the guy in the yellow? Emilio Fernandez Gandiro also. Onto the grass. Oh dear, what a shit.
Emilio is.
Byron?
He's not.
Still here, Byron?
Backfield.
Oh no, I think he left. I'm feeling so sorry for him, man. He's.
But Nathaniel also left. I don't know why.
Yeah. are here.
Hey, Tommy, check my start.
Okay, okay. Yeah. I will check your start. Where are you?
Great start from Adam.
Adam, wo ist er? Da.
Adam hatte eigentlich die meiste Zeit im schönen Top-Rennen.
Okay, Adam, you're way at
Psycho
the end.
Psycho.
Okay, yes.
Qualifier for Camel. Die Qualifier for Camel.
Okay, one. Cars everywhere. Oh dear. Oh, you gained so many cars. Let's count them. Okay, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Oh. It's a hell of a start, man.
That's not the end.
Okay, just in front of you is Nathaniel, okay?
Yeah. I was pretty close, yeah.
Okay.
Vorbeigezieht.
Okay, We will check that later, because take a look. I was so afraid because of Patrick Zagerman with cold tires. He dive bombed me, and then I had to open. That was very optimistic. Optimistic from car number one.
Okay. Did you open the wheel or was it a hit?
No. I just saw him on the left side, and then I.
You decide to avoid.
I decide to avoid. Yeah,
time.
Yeah.
Wow. What a reaction time.
Good decision.
Tommy is like a machine. Like a machine. Zack.
Like a wash.
In 1 millisecond. Second.
Okay, yeah,
but
and
then Sebastian overtake you.
Yeah, and then
Sebastian... And then the dancing begins.
Yeah.
Oh, this was
okay,
such a great battle from the first lap.
Let's go back to... Where is... Ah, here is Adam. Yeah, Adam. Also was lucky here on this one. Okay, everything's fine. Yeah. You see, if you cut this corner and there is another car, you have to leave space for it, like you do in this situation. And the problem in my situation was he was so fast that there was no space for me. Oh. Oh, there's another one. Let's check this out. Miguel Morland here.
That's why Miguel Morland were in the back, and later he killed his car in this corner.
Ah, okay. Byron is also here. He just wrote, "I'm so sorry, Byron." Dude.
Byron, come in chat.
It's just a computer game.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah.
Oh, this sucks.
We celebrate Tommy's third place together. And this great battle with Sebastian.
I understand.
Okay. His car is wobbling.
Yeah.
But can't see any damage at right
at
now.
The rear wing is a little bit... The rear wing is a little bit not at that point, but later. But you
okay.
Do you see a little bit is the boiler hat there?
Yeah, a little bit. It looks like a modern wing with such a
modern wing. Yeah.
Yes.
Modern yes. Art.
Okay, so. Oh dear.
Was eine riesige Schaufel das ist, ne? Überleg mal.
Okay.
New design.
We have Don Runkel here. Don Runkel is one of the...
Is the spinning queen.
Yeah.
King.
it's one of the slower guys, but one of the coolest helmets.
Our Skeletor.
Okay, yes, but...
Our Skeletor.
But the problem is, okay, if you are slow, you may be braking earlier than... You need to
dive bomb outside.
Miguel came. Zack.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Who is it?
Miguel, shoot him.
Michael Campbell. Michael Campbell, it's not Miguel.
Michael Campbell,
ja.
Yes, only driver under 1000 I rating. But he drives careful, you see. It's not his fault.
Ja, ja. Yes, but... okay, we just have to live with it. Those guys also are allowed to start in these races, so... I'm feeling sorry for Don, because on three wheels, it's not possible to drive, Oh, man. So early in the race. So Emilio Fernandez Garrido here also too fast in the corner on lap 2.
I think his car has damage from the... from the
Arthur Cochen. Oh, dear.
Oh,
okay, he just give him a tap. Okay, but... Patrick Sagerman here.
That's where he lost his...
Yeah, wait a second. Patrick was very fast, but a wrong
he's
setup.
The only F1 driver here in this race, I think.
Yeah, yeah. But while downshifting, he blew up his engine.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh.
And then he spit some
smoke
oil off.
Signals.
He's spit some oil on our helmets.
I lose control in the Ascari because oil off the track. Yes.
There was oil on the track, yeah, and only you hit the oil.
Only me, yeah.
Stell dir mal vor, wenn die das wirklich simulieren.
Okay. Yeah, maybe there is...
Gute Idee, Patrick, gute Idee.
Yeah.
Maybe there is a reason why that's
aber
a reason.
Aber sagt das nicht vor.
Nee, um Gottes Willen. Um Jobbet Willen.
Oh, Byron.
Okay, Byron, he had some problems on the oil, I would say.
Good rejoin.
I think Byron was a little
Tano Benotti, also a new name. On the sausage curb here. Oh dear. Yeah. Oh, there is another one, who is it?
We.
Christian Schmidt. Maybe there is really a problem with oil on on this part of the track, yeah.
That's the oil from Patrick Sagerman.
Yeah.
This is the oil from Byron.
And Byron, yeah.
Oh, and here we've got Ben. Oh, in a close fight.
With Miguel Morland. Oh, Miguel Morland is dangerous.
Okay, yeah, Ben is so careful.
Yo.
Such a careful driver here, yeah. Miguel Morland, you just told us, and then
Miguel Morland, I think 60% of his races he crashed his car totally.
Okay. Oh, it sounds like he hits the wall. Sounds like he hits a wall.
He's a throttle.
He's a throttle.
Too early on throttle. He's a throttle.
Too early on throttle. Oh, Adam!
Oh, that's why Adam. I was not there, but I see in the relative, Adam is falling behind Nathaniel and
just in front of Nathaniel. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
It's the oil leak from Patrick Sagerman. Oh, no, it's the sausage. I would say it's the sausage. Yeah. Yeah.
What the worst? The worst? The böse worst?
Oh, careful! Oh, sorry for the camera. It was just a slight impact. You're lucky. Maybe.
Adam crashed carefully.
Adam is a careful crasher. So we are now. But Byron again. Be careful with the curbs, Byron. Dude. No.
I think Byron was angry about the first lap incident. And then he loses concentration.
Yeah. And then he smashed his wing. Oh.
And in the situations he leave the chat.
Oh man, I'm so sorry for him. Oh, this one is also a hard impact. Oh dear. Gerard Boldu Gerard Baldu also, it's a very difficult part of the track, because if you're not on full throttle here, you will lose so much time, but you need to stay on track here, yeah. Michael Campbell are too fast in this one.
Das passiert. Das
car was fucked from the start, Byron just wrote. Here we've got Nathaniel.
Nathaniel, that's why he's Nathaniel said Canadian from Canadian to Canadian.
Ach, Jason Krakowiak is also. We have a Canadian battle here.
He was angry about it.
Oh yes, because I think he got some slightly damage on his front wing. If you watch
Nathaniel asked me, and I said to him, he has a little damage on the front wing.
Yes, but it's. Oh,
that's why he was angry and said, "Hey, you are also a Canadian. Why?"
Yeah. Okay, but take a look. There is a 1 meter gap between those cars. That's in ghost contact.
A race incident.
Ghost contact deluxe.
It can happen, and he's out of
it. Ah, yeah, just wrote, didn't realize it was a net code from Incognito. Yeah, yeah. Kleber Botaro also. There must be oil.
Too fast, and then he hit the surface.
I had some situations with the guy in front of him because of his there is another
and then here you must hear in the chat
what
Arthur Cochin said you fucking idiot.
Ah, so okay. Okay, we've got here, oh dear,
I and when I hear them I switched there and saw Arthur in the wall.
That's an awful incident here. Take a look. It's Christian Schmidt, the car number 27. Lou lost his car and Arthur Cochem, no chance to avoid.
This can happen. This can happen. It's not a reason for say fucking idiot.
Yeah.
This can happen. A little bit too fast in this corner and you lose the car.
Where are we?
In this moment you are angry, I know, but you don't say to the other guy, you fucking idiot.
I can turn on the chat, wait a second. I can't hear anything. Jason Krakowiak here again. Oh, the guy in front of him is very... Whoa. That was dangerous. Matthew Cockerham, yes. Mr. Kiss.
Mr. First Corner Die. But last two races, he broke.
Yes, but
he survived the first corner.
Why is Jason so aggressive on this one? And
I think that is what Natalia means.
It doesn't make sense to hit a car from behind. Yeah. Yeah, I don't know.
Especially these cars are also aus Pappe.
These cars are made of paper. Okay, Kurt Klapper here.
I was in his cockpit and watched the fight in front.
Yeah, yeah.
And I thought, but
he was so lucky because he just slightly touches the wall. Yeah, yeah, but
he loses too much time. My heart beats for Kurt. Almost write me nice text.
Okay,
he's a very, very, very funny
here
guy.
Again. That car.
Yeah, with destroyed car, you.
There are some parts missing. Okay. Manu Zapata Perez. Oh, that's also a completely new name. Oh,
yeah.
That's a hard one.
this car.
Ah ja.
Oh no, no chance.
No chance, yeah.
Go back to the box and...
Yes, but he does not touch the sausage curb.
I think he has a has a damaged car.
You have to know. He's not too early on throttle. You have to know that if you are full on throttle, the car will spin. The rear end will come a little bit, so you have to open the wheel a little bit. And he was too late with opening the wheel, yeah, you see? And then, bam, smashes the car. And then with broken car, yeah, it does not steer. Okay. So...
A little bit more practice.
Yes, but I think we will have a Budweiser beer. And what I see, there is my my company I'm working for.
Where? Amazon?
Yes!
Okay.
That's interesting. Never saw...
He has a Lightning McQueen helmet.
I have never saw my company does...
You have a company that sponsored IndyCar races?
Never saw that, to be honest.
Yes, you must ask.
Yes, but I...
You must ask your chef. Is it possible that you make the presenter on the track?
That's my team leader is not very happy because I left the company at the end of the year. Okay,
that's your own company.
Yes, our own company. Yeah, right.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. Here. Another...
That's the reason why you left the company. They closed their sponsorment.
Okay. Arto Cochem here again, jumping over sausages, ja.
Die versuchen alle der Ödlager auszuweichen.
Ja.
Manu tanzt wieder.
Manu Zapata Perez. Oh, that's a lot of incidents for him. And another spin around, oh dear. Adam Glatzka.
Here we have AJ. I think AJ is asleep. AJ is eingeschlafen.
Ah ja.
Oder rauchen
gegangen. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, lucky in this situation, not hitting anything, yeah. Russell Hamilton here. So let's take a look what happened. Oh, he is just glitching. And that was the last.
Aber
incident.
Da müssen wir noch mal hier auf deinen okay. Kampfgitter ein bisschen gucken.
Just want to show you my last lap. It was such
last
a,
two laps.
Last two laps, okay. Results. Bam. Du hast mir echt leid getan, weil unsere Setups so unterschiedlich waren. Und auf der Geraden so oft verhungert bist, aber ich hatte echt Schwierigkeiten, die Traktion raus aus Kurve Alboreto und mit dem niedrigsten Abtrieb, ja. Ja. Ja.
Wer ist das?
Sebastian.
Sebastian Starke, he just wrote in the chat that he felt so sorry for me because of our different setups.
Tommy war ja nicht bei uns im Chat, aber ich habe mir schon denken können, dass
ich habe ein paar Mal rumgeflucht da, ne? Diese Scheiße da. Warum fährt er da nicht 5 km/h schneller? Aber
das glaube ich.
Das
glaube ich. Aber das war ein großer Kampf und.
I got a call from Mom.
Okay.
Oh, ach deswegen.
Mom kommt first. Ne?
Ja natürlich.
Ja.
Dein Hüpfer haben wir schon abgearbeitet.
Okay,
wollen jetzt nochmal gucken hier den großartigen letzten zwei Runden von Tommy und von Sebastian. Und Janne Liemann, der kam ja dann von hinten.
Ja.
Ich hab gedacht, jetzt kocht er die beide ab.
Also Janne Liemann, here is Lanne, because we were fighting all the time and Janne was able to overtake us both. And it's
ganz ehrlich, wir waren ja alle in Top 5. Aber ich habe einfach nur gezittert, dass ihr heile ins Ziel kommt, alle.
Here is the situation. So.
Das war
from the beginning of the race, that was my plan to get out of the what is the Curva Curva Alboreto, ist das richtig? Curva?
Curva Grande, Curva.
Variante Alboreto.
Ist das hier die Alboreto-Kurve?
Curva Palazzo.
Curva Match, Curva Match.
Variante sagen die, Variante Alboreto, glaube ich.
Okay, die Variante Alboreto. So, that was my plan, because I had an extraordinary exit every time, and every time I, how do I say, stay behind Sebastian and just was testing, okay, I can try it here and here. And then, while fighting, Janne Liemann...
Nobody give up all the time.
Janne Liemann passed us, yeah.
Janne take his chance, yeah.
Yeah. And then...
Sebastian and Janne together...
My second idea was, okay, maybe Sebastian and Janne will destroy their tires, you know? And, as you said, Adam, no? In this situation, I thought, oh dear, okay.
Deswegen hast du die letzte, last corner, that's why you won the third place. The tires were gone, you see. Yeah.
Every time here, Sebastian breaks, for my opinion, too early. So, I was every time.
He has another setup.
Yeah, he has another setup. I had to be really careful. And here, I've got a better exit. And then I try to not leave him or try to stay behind him all the time.
Don't forget, he's slipstream too, yeah?
Yeah, so here we've got another situation. I stay behind him, I stay behind him all the time.
Benreit, Curva Alboreto is the name for the last corner, the ex Parabolica.
Ach so, I thought the Parabolica is the
Variante
Parabolica.
Variante Ascari, I think, is the name for the chicane.
Is it like Ascari now?
Okay, yeah. So. Here you can see that Sebastian really struggles with his tires. Yeah, you see? Yeah. Because he's sliding hin und her. Left and right.
Yeah.
So, hot tires on Sebastian, and then as you can see.
After 23 laps, fighting the tires are...
Yeah. And here. Another.
Why?
Just came in. Oh, go away with your fucking setup. Okay, then one.
Yes.
And he just passed me again. And
you
it
need
was
to
so.
Use it.
It was
you
so.
Need to use this.
Yeah, yeah.
Tommy.
Was sagst du?
You need to use his setup. If he's faster on the straight.
Yeah.
Take the slipstream. Okay.
Yeah. And here I thought, okay, another pass on this one, and I know, he has to break early, and then I thought, okay, that's my point where I can pass him, and then okay, he was.
Oh.
Yeah. I was also late, and then, I got.
Not bad, bad at all.
That was a very risky out of the corner.
Did you get off track?
No, but it was slippery.
Okay.
So, next situation here.
He's faster.
And then Janne. Yeah, I think that's the last lap. It's lap 25.
That's
full,
the last lap.
Full risk on this break-in. Bam! Take a look what I gained.
It looks
expensive.
Ja, ja, hier.
Okay.
Sebastian, oh. Sebastian is struggling with his tires. Bam, bam. Ja. Ja, ja, hier. Bam, bam, bam. And then full risk on this one. Full risk on this one.
Bei dem Podium, ja.
Ja, ja. Full risk. Full risk on this one. Look what I'm gaining. What I'm gaining time on Janne. And full risk on this one.
Bam!
No lift. No lift. I don't know.
Full in. Okay, ja. Yeah. Nice. Nice.
Bam.
You need balls.
Wow. Then,
outside, and then there is a fast setup. You see that he gains. He's faster than me.
And what then now? What now? What
holy
now? What now?
Holy driver! And here you see, slide. Slide a bit. His tires are gone. Tommy had to take more tire save. Holy drivers, I say. That not holy diver, holy drivers.
Yeah.
We praise you, Tommy.
That was a nice one. And
that's wow.
Tommy.
Yeah.
Good.
Very smart.
Really clever drive. Absolutely.
Sebastian,
clever
das
drive.
War ein geiles Rennen, das war absolute Sahne. Da kommt noch ein schönes Video.
Respekt.
Ja, das war absolut geil. Von vorne.
Nice done.
Also, ja. Ich habe auf jeden Fall ein paar Mal geflucht. Ich bin immer quasi als Dritter übers Ziel gefahren und dann hier Ende dieser Geraden hat der Sebastian mich dann immer wieder überholt. Ne? Das war also fast jede Runde so. Ne?
Irre, eine Windschattenschlacht. Richtig cool.
Monster.
Ja, das ging die ganze Zeit. So, guck mal da, das ist die ganze Zeit. Wir sind immer zusammen. Wir sind immer zusammen. Jede Runde.
Monza,
die ganze Spa,
Le Mans.
Jede Runde.
Oh, nächste Saison gemeint, das wird cool werden. Sebastian kann sich auch mal bei uns im Discord melden, wenn er will.
Nordschleife.
Nächste Saison Nordschleife?
Ich hoffe.
Oh, ja, ich hoffe Sachsenring, das wäre lustig. Mein Heimrennen.
Also wenn du auf jeden Fall, Sebastian, wenn du mal sehen willst, wie du aus meinem Kopf aussiehst, dann guck dir mal das Stream an. Das ist echt, also das... Da habe ich ein paar Mal gedacht so, huiuiuiui, das wird knapp. Weil du halt eben früher gebremst hast als ich, ne? Okay. So, guys, it was an awesome race.
It was a good Sunday.
A good Sunday.
Ja, it was a very cool Sunday.
And,
sorry for Byron.
Yeah, very sorry, Byron. Don't give up next time.
Yeah.
Me.
Have a good evening. Schönen Abend, schönen Sonntag noch. Und
ja,
schön, dass ihr dabei wart. Nice to have you. Danke and high five. Bye bye.
Ciao.
Danke, Tommy. Bye bye.
Ciao, ciao.
Okay, Twitch beendet.
Stream beenden.